Hello chess fans, here are the standings from the European Chess Club Cup in Austria. And after four rounds, only one team has 100%. This is the Czech team Nový Bor Chess Club. They won all their games and are followed by a Spanish team, Zilla Valencia, a French team, and a lot of other teams with 7 points. Also Superbet from Romania, with Vichy Anand, and Typhoon Ljubljana, Schachclub Vierenheim from Germany, and Clichy also from France. All these have 7 points so far. The most notable results were the games of Anand. He saved his team by a win over Mamed Yarov, and our World Chess Champion Magnus Carlsen won a very convincing game against Hari Krishna from India, but his team, the Offerspiel team, lost anyway. As you can see, they are on 8th position here, but in Meierhofen, Austria, 7 rounds will be played, and let's see what the next rounds bring. And if the Czech team can produce another victory in round 5, 6 or 7. Okay guys, these are the standings after round 4 in the European Chess Club Cup. A kind of mini chess Olympiad. A lot of strong and famous super grandmasters are in the field. Let me know who is your favorite team in the comments, and leave me a like, subscribe to my channel please, and if you want, we hear us again in one of my next videos with all the scores and standings. Until then, I say thanks for watching and bye bye.